greatest country in all the world. And what better way to celebrate being the best than to drink Stag Beer? Wherever Stag Beer is placed, people will explode into a fit of patriotism. Stag is also a very award-winning beer. It's been nominated for 6 Emmys, a Tony Award, and it's been featured twice in Oprah's Favorite Things, right next to green beans and country fried potatoes. It's also got some of the catchiest catchphrases in the world of catchphrases. Stay tuned to hear those now.
Steak tags and gravy.
Fuck yeah!
USA! 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 Yeah!
Stag ain't for queers.
That's right. Totally heterosexual. How's your back feel, Sweet Pea?
Feels alright.
Great. You wanna go watch Real Housewives?
Oh yeah.
You know what stag backwards is? Grab another tasty stag.
America, 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 fuck yeah, gonna dance in the motherfucking America,
fuck yeah,
hate a man is the only way out.
What the fuck are you drinking?
Mick Ultra?
Get your load off with Stag. You're welcome.
If you ain't driving one of these, you better be drinking one of these. Stag Beer.
Stag, because it quenches my thirst while I'm making meth.
The Cardi Raz. So good.
What the fuck? Oh shit!
Is he dead?
Oh, he's dead.
Wait.
He's dead. He's dead. Alright, he's dead. Alright, he's dead.
Wait,
he's dead. He's dead.
Wait. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Are we just gonna get rid of his body?
Yeah, let's do that.
All right.
Viewers of a weak disposition might want to turn away now.
Uno, dos, tres, siete.
Stag. Fuck yeah.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see your glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew the flag out of New York.
You're good.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's going.
He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live in the land of the free.
Going.
Attack, he might suffer
What the hell?
I don't want to speak on it. The US of A is the greatest country. The US of A is the greatest country in all the world. And to drink Stag Beer.
I've forgotten born blue.